Hey, if you are a star or celebrity, then I know a fan, oh man, she'll jump out of her tree. So look out, here comes Pepper. You better run for the hills. She'll try any ruse till she gets your autograph. If you refuse, it could be your epitaph. You give her the chill, she's Pepper Mills. Pepper.
With your hosts, Pepper Mills as Grace Bedell.
Hiya, Doc.
Ma'am?
On October 15th, 1860, I wrote a letter to Abe Lincoln. Dear sir, I am a little girl only 11 years old, but want you should be President of the United States very much.
That's right, ma'am. It happened on October 26th, 1881 in Tombstone, Arizona. The Clantons were a vicious outlaw gang that was feuding with my friend, Wyatt Earp.
So I hope you won't think me very bold to write such a great man as you are.
Average? I'm not sure I follow you, ma'am.
I have got four brothers, and part of them will vote for you anyway.
You have no idea how happy that'd make me. Ma'am?
And if you will let your whiskers grow, I will try to get the rest of them to vote for you. You would look a great deal better, for your face is so thin. All the ladies like whiskers, and they would tease their husbands to vote for you. And then you would be president. Grace Bedell.
Well, some folks speak favorably of me in that light, but...
Well, the next thing I know, Abe was elected president, and they put his picture in the paper. He had grown...
Good.
But before we go, I'd like to bring out a special guest.
What's up, Doc?
You can lead a horse to water, but it's tough getting those swim fins on his hoofs. Thank you.